Fursuit size box. Oh my gosh, I'm literally 12-year-old me.
Are you shaking?
She's dead. She's dead right now. Cause this is like, this is the persona that I've had since I was 12, since I joined.
Heck.
So it's like.
Heck.
Oh my gosh. I'm like shaking. I'm so.
I can't believe you waited all night.
I know. This box, it came in yesterday. I know. It came in yesterday. And then I had church. And then it was late. And I was like, you know what? Let's just do it tomorrow.
Am I allowed to scream? Oh, people want you to wear it at your booth at EDC.
Oh my. There's no way that this is real. There's no way this is real. Oh my gosh.
Oh, look at that new logo.
Oh my.
Bro, it's so big.
Dude.
Heck.
Oh my gosh. I guess we're doing the body first. Usually people do like, okay, we'll do the paws and then the feet, but we're just doing the body first.
Is the tail connected to the body?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is. Yeah,
oh, okay, that's nice. But you don't have to like fidget with it, try to put it on along with
it. I can find.
Wow.
Okay, there's her tummy. Oh my goodness. And then I specifically asked for like, fur variation, like I want it long up here and then shorter.
This is the best.
Oh my gosh.
It's so pretty.
Oh my gosh. She literally nailed the stripes. Like, she nailed them. And then here's the back.
Yes.
Oh my gosh. It's perfect. This is so surreal. I like it doesn't seem real. I'm like, what is this? What's happening? Oh my goodness. Okay. Oh my gosh, that's the head. We can't look at her yet.
Oh!
We're doing that last. Okay, here's padding. I guess I'll have to figure out how this goes into the suit. More padding. That's nice material. That's soft.
Is that for the legs?
Yeah, that's for the legs.
Is that digi
padding? Oh! So cute.
Yes.
Oh my goodness! It's her
big stompers.
Claws are perfect.
Oh my goodness!
I love fabric claws.
Yes! Oh my gosh. It's literally... I'm like,
fabulous.
Oh, it's so soft on the inside. My goodness. I'm like, internally freaking out on the inside. Even the other one.
Yeah. guess.
Another foot. Oh my gosh. I know it's going to be a struggle to keep this fur white on the toes. It's going to be a struggle.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. I love
There's
the shape.
Cleaner you can use.
I love that. I'm like, I'm so obsessed. Okay. That's all that was in there. And now we're going to do the head.
Drumroll.
Well, first I'm going to take the paws out of the head and look at those first.
Okay. I did ask her for a detached tail, which is why I didn't expect it to be attached. But I'll message her and be like, hey, can I get a separate tail?
Yeah, that's valid.
Okay, where's my zipper? Is it front zipper? It is.
That's this.
Okay. Oh my gosh.
She's so fluffy.
She's so fluffy. I don't want to get any of the...
get a full suit upgrade.
Yeah, no,
you have to.
Okay. I do.
So then I figure out how the padding goes inside.
It's so bad.
It's, oh my god, this is going sad. This part already has the padding in there, which is nice.
Oh, nice.
But
so you have to just add your thighs. Just, that's your thumb right there.
Add a thigh.
Yeah.
Yep, exactly. Thighs on demand. There we go.
On demand. Thick thighs. I think that's gonna be the hard part. Is like, okay, how do I? I don't know if it's upside down or not. I'll probably figure it out like actually later. Be like, okay.
Yeah.
Wow.
Heck.
I'm like, how far down does it go? I'm not sure. Oh my gosh. That's a nice diddy right there.
Big
boy. Okay. Let's see. This is so interesting. I've never done anything like this before.
Right, left, specific?
I feel like if
the
they
shoes
were...
inside usually are, yeah.
Let's find out.
That's why I made mine with different colors on the toe claws.
Yeah, that's smart.
It ended up being super helpful.
Okay, well, it feels fine, so. Okay. Oh my gosh, my leg is so cute. I can't even see,
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, that feels good. Okay. Okay, there we go. You got the... Oh my gosh. Dude. I don't know what to do now. I'm like...
Now you gotta take, like, proper pictures.
Yes, I need to go in the backyard and take photos.
Yeah.
And then
go do that.
Go run around the neighborhood and terrorize the neighbors.
Yes. Do it.
Oh, this is crazy. It's really flexible too. Like, I don't feel like I'm gonna pop any seams.
Good.
How is dancing gonna be in this thing?
Walk this way, let's see.